Viva, viva! Alba, you have enough signatures. Excellent. El gato. Will the cat allow me to take a picture?
What?
Alba unhappy. Alba unhappy. Sure. I'm still gonna clean up the beach. I'm pretty sure I haven't cleaned up the beach fully yet. They literally. Okay. I've been railroaded. Okay. Done. I'll check my missions to see if there's anything left. I've still gotta find that hawk. Wow, that was a bit glitchy. It went from 30 to 50. A bit glitchy on the twitchy. Is that a big chicken? Oh. It is a big chicken. How garish. Now, it's up to the man to do the right thing. If he doesn't, we'll lynch him on the spot. Come here. Now give it, yes. This many aminals. You almost got them all. Haha. You're missing a few. Okay, okay. Yep, unite the island. Yep. Stop. Oh shit, I triggered it. Yes, this festival will take place tomorrow. Oh, it's you. What is it? What do you want now? We're with you. We have got this. No, I'm not. Stop wasting my time. Yeah, let's do it when I'm ready. Now, the reason why I did that is because I can look in here for the ones that I've missed. Okay, beach. Okay, farmland. Okay. We're gonna look for the tit. Always. The mallard. The lynx. The peregrine falcon. Yeah, that's the one. And the barn owl. Yep, the barn owl. Is that nighttime? Hey. Barn owl. That motherfucker. Terrifying. So when is this barn owl gonna pop up? Is it when I restore all the birdhouses? That's what I suspect. And that's gonna be slightly annoying. El Cato. bunny wabbit. Where is that barn owl? Is it like only appearing at night? I think when it says like, oh, I thought that was box. When it says rare, I think once you've done all the things in that area, it makes itself available. So that's what I suspect there. Actually missing a lot, aren't I? Peregrine Falcon. Alright, let's give it another shot. Let's give it another shot. Maybe it's there, maybe. Can't Skyrim up the mountain. I reckon, legitimately, we have another hour. Unless I look at a guide. I don't think I need a guide. I've got the guide with me. It's just that I suspect I need to do all the mountain things before I am able to look at the rare bird life. Is that a blue tit? Is that a blue tit? It was certainly a blue bird. No. That's the bird. Where are you? Maybe I've taken the picture and I haven't put it on the thing yet. Maybe that's why it's, no, but it would have... So close, yet so far. Annoying. I don't really see. Actually, here? That tree? Like, I feel like I hear it. Like, I mean, like, if we go to here. The son of a bitch is around here somewhere. Collect the thorns. I kind of just want to get everything so I don't have to play it again. I bought this for the experience. It's a fun experience. It's just... it's a one and done. That's it. That is the... Where are you? that. Son of a bitch. We got it, though. Alright, now we can go back up. To put... I think it's at the high... No, is it down there? Where was that wooden sign? Maybe in here? Maybe I repaired it around this side then? I don't know. We'll get there. Can't quite see it. Is it on the way up? Not there, I don't think. I have to check you. Good. Ding ding, I win. Now is that all of them complete? Probably not. Okay, we've still got this one. The Iberian Lynx. They'll probably be the very last thing that gets done. Mallard. Oh, I can... Yeah, we can definitely find that one. The Blue Tit. Okay, so it's got a yellow belly. Bruh. Bruh. Okay, forest done. Okay, farmland's got like a heap. Okay, Kestrel, a little owl, and the barn swallow. Okay, farmland. All right, we got this. Farmland seems to be the one I should go to next, I think. This is the way out, right? Yep. This is the way. I suspect that if you try to complete the game without getting all the animals, it could be like the bad ending. That's what I suspect. I'm missing one from town. Really? It's a farmland. Marshland. Marshland would probably be fine. Mountain will look for last. Barn Owl. Barn Owl is town. Okay. Yeah, town. I saw it before, but it was probably dependent on the time of day. Yeah, and I saw it there. Okay. Okay. Stretch it out. Farmland, right? Is there anything? Anything near town? Wait. I heard the hoo-hoo. Maybe I'm imagining it. I think it's dependent upon time of day. Alright, let's go to farmland. Let's just not stretch it out anymore. Actually, I think that's the sound of a fucking pigeon. That's a barn owl, I think. How do I get in there? Let me in. This is all gated off. Okay. How can I get in? Don't do this to me, game. This is very cheeky. More like a fox. There we go. Nice. Oh, he loves me now.